Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Arthenex Plays Europa Universalis 4 as France, going for the Big Blue Blob achievements. We have 16 more years. We have 85 provinces, so we need 15 more provinces. We have about a year and a half. Actually, we only have 15 more years, really. We have about a year and a half left in our truce with Moscovy, and we don't really have any good targets to attack until that truce wears out. So probably not going to do much necessarily. We still got some housekeeping to take care of from our war against Sweden. We need to increase Sweden and Novgorod. We need to increase autonomy. And we don't need to increase it there, apparently. In all of these provinces that we just took. And we're going to get some rebels here in spite of that. That's all right. All right, and then yeah, so we're fabricating a claim on Moscovy. I don't know if we necessarily want to fabricate claims on anyone else. Look at our coalition map mode. We definitely could get a coalition here. See, Sweden can't join. We have a truce with them. But Burgundy, England, and Moscovy could definitely join, form a coalition against us, which would be annoying. I don't think we have enough aggressive expansion with these guys for them to necessarily want to. But, yeah. So, hopefully we won't. But it's possible. So, we need to get our armies set up in Russia. We're immediately discovered. It's unfortunate. Where's our navy at? Navy needs to be repaired. We actually have our own ports on the Baltic Sea. Now we got a couple of them up here in Sweden, and over here in Russia as well. So that's nice. After no more having to drop off troops in other people's territory in order to get over here, finally have our own ports. All right, Poland. You still have Moscovy rivaled? Yes. You are, however, in a war against Pomerania. Ew. That's unfortunate. That's going to make it... wait, did you lose Lithuania? No, you still have Lithuania. That's going to make it much less likely that you want to join my war against Moscovy. Poland, Bavaria, Bohemia. Oh, you attack the Empire. That's why. We might be on our own against Moscovy. Moscovy, however, is currently fighting a war. So we won't be quite on our own. How many troops do they have? 30,000. Okay, that's not that many, really. Not for us, anyway. Money is starting to be an issue. I knew that it would be. Don't really want to mothball those forts. Not when we are worried about rebels. Okay, that fort's mothballed. I think I can mothball this one, though. I think I can mothball this one. And there is a little bit of unrest here. All right, I won't mothball the one in Trondheim. That'll help a little bit. Okay. Direct you over there. Balance these armies out a little bit. So we have 54 regiments against 30 for Muscovy, plus a few for their allies, Teutonic Order in Georgia. I guess we can fabricate a claim on Perm. And we'll improve relations with Poland for a bit. All right. Just over a year until we kick off against Muscovy again. Our two armies ready. Muscovy does not have cores on any of these, right? We didn't quite have enough admin points to core all the land we took, so we're gonna be doing that for a little while. Kind of broke, or I might hire a more expensive admin leader, but that theologian is really good for us too, so maybe I won't. What's the supply limit in Novgorod? 26, and we're 29, 28. Send a couple of troops over to the other army. Still over, huh? One more. One more, okay. The other army has a leader who has six maneuver, so doesn't have to worry quite so much about the supply limit. Although he's over it. Is there a higher supply limit? Oh, no, he's not. He was just over it because those other troops weren't in his army yet. All right, we're like way over on diplo points. And I could just stay capped. This is a little trade efficiency though. This is going to be worth some extra money. I think it's worth doing. Closer we to this. We're still way ahead of time. And cannons are nicely balanced in between our two armies. Leaders are ready. Yep, the only thing we have to do is see, did they finish their war? They finished their war. All right, well, it's going to be just a straight up fight then. Mono e mono. Since Poland's going to lose that war, looks like they're certainly not going to come in and help us. We called Castile into a war recently. Austria? Odds of Austria be willing to help against Muscovy are pretty slim. But you never know, I guess. I'm mainly allied with them as a counterbalance to Bohemia. Or not Bohemia, Burgundy. But we have not spent... We spent like 6 months at war with Burgundy in this game. We were at war with them. Or were we ever at war with Burgundy in this game? I'm not sure that we ever were at war with Burgundy in this game. Not that it's over yet. They still might attack us. It's winter, so we're suffering a little bit of attrition. Uh, 109. Let's do that one. And that one. Suppose we could fabricate another claim on Moscovy. One of their more expensive provinces, probably. That's 22. Their most expensive province. Yeah. We can't certainly not buying up stability with admin points. That's for sure. We need about 200 more to core the provinces we took in the last war. Here we go, 1st of August. Austria is going to join. Sure, Austria, come on in. I think Warner's provinces are all really expensive. I don't think I can core anything that belongs to Georgia. All right. We'll make Pskov the war goal. There's a fort there. Okay, good. We'll make Pskov the war goal. Or Skov, maybe. That's how you say it. I don't know. I don't know if Austria is going to be able to get military access to come all the way over here, but we'll try. Okay. They are on Tech 7, as I believe we are as well. Yeah. Yeah, I would love to attack that army, Moscovy. It's a little risky, but you got more cavalry than infantry there. It seems like a relatively poor decision. Your leader must be absolutely terrible, because my leader's not very good and I'm still better than yours. Oh, it is so nice to have artillery. Yeah, let's go attack that. Let's wait till we get one more morale tick. Then we'll go attack that. How much manpower do they have? They don't have much manpower. Of course, they can always hire mercenaries. Gonna occupy that. You know I'm just gonna get it back when you leave. Where are you going? You're going there. You're going there. I will beat you there. That's woods. That's also woods. I'm not going to worry about crossing penalties with my six maneuver general. Where would I rather fight you? I guess I'd rather fight you there. What? How do I have... He has a six maneuver general? No. How do I have a crossing penalty? Oh no, that's a terrain penalty. Never mind. Of course. Oh, bloody hell. Can you do something about that, Austria? Here. I'll give you military access through Switzerland. Can you go clean that up, please? You better win this battle in a hurry. Thank you. Just gonna escape. Okay. Yeah, we got some garrison there. So you are not gonna go clean that up, huh? You need some recuperation time anyway. Let's have you go occupy all of these provinces. You can go over and attack him. All right. Shouldn't you be retaking that? Shouldn't you be retaking that? What the? What's going on there? Teutonic Order is down here too. Austria, it sure would be nice if you would do something. You know, I gave you military access through Switzerland. You already had it. can go siege Moscow. I mean, it's probably not going to matter. But it is going to be damn annoying. Especially when we're already low on time. Money's kind of irrelevant at this point. I can take all the loans I need to without worrying about going into bankruptcy. I only have 13 more years. That reminds me. Do that. You have artillery in your army? You do have a little bit. All right. Okay, so autonomy increase expired. I don't need my navy up here at all. You might as well be down here doing something productive. Well, no, let's keep you up here in case I decide to ferry troops, which I might do. He might not leave the siege, which would be awesome for me. He'd kill his army one piece at a time. Forts we need to take. Oh, that's why, because there's a fort there. That's why it's not getting besieged. Oops. You go down there. Occupy those provinces. Of manpower. So those are not going to finish without reinforcements. I can send them. Let's go ahead and consolidate. And recruit some more mercenaries. Replace our casualties. Come over here and try and kill these armies probably, and maybe siege Moscow. Prefer not to let you do that, but I want to finish my own sieges first. Try and retake your capital. Oh. We should get these back now, I would think. Oh, interesting. Georgia. You are getting wrecked. You want out of this war? No. Maybe when Crimea takes your capital. Another fort over here. I don't understand why I'm not getting this back. Oh, I forgot to stay and occupy that. Whoops. could meet him there. Go fight that army. Let's consolidate first. Okay. That's fine. Gotta go deal with that. The 6% war score. George, is your capital fall? Did. You're now medium. Still not willing to peace out, though. Divide that down. Teutonic Order. No way you would be willing to peace out. Alright, well, maybe we can call you into the next war against the Golden Horde. Alright, how much can we take here? Expensive province. 4, 5. Six. 7. 8. 9. 'Well, this does give us our link to the Golden Horde in Kazan. I would like to get, like, one more province. Oh, you'll give me that. All right, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 9 provinces. So if I can take 6 from the Golden Horde, that would give me my 100. Probably call Poland into that war. Eh, maybe not. They're 160 in debt. Poland, when I need you, you're not here for me. Well, maybe what I'll do is I'll take a loan and I'll give them that money so they'll join this war. Oh, we can upgrade this. All right, let's do that. It's going to take me a year to fabricate a claim on the Golden Horde. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Maybe I'm getting a province in Terra Incognita. That would be hilarious. Oh, this is the ninth province. Those are all in Europe, right? Yeah. All right. Fabricate a claim on you. And when I get another diplomat, I don't really need to do that anymore. All right, we'll core what we can, which is not much. We need to make sure we core in this direction. So Veta Sarver, we have to core that right away. And Oost Solix, we have to core that right away. How long is this going to take to core? Oh man, this is going to cut it pretty close. All right, well, we got to wait for, we gotta wait for that claim to fabricate anyway. Did that put us over 100 over extension? It put us at 102. That's unfortunate, but we'll just have to deal with it. Oh, the two stacks gonna get wiped out. And artillery in it too. Let's deal with these rebels. Let's see. As a contingency plan, I am going to fabricate a claim on the Livonian Order. August 1490. We need to make sure we have 61 saved up then. All right, we should probably consolidate here if we're going to go into battle. Ratios are okay, but I'd feel better with a few more troops. Same thing here. Should probably consolidate before we go into battle. Go attack those guys. They're not moving anywhere. Now they are. All right. We got to attack. Oh, well, we're committed. The right move here is to retreat. More rebels. Oh, we never increased autonomy. No wonder they're all firing right away. Well, at least this will hopefully keep them from firing during the next war. Wait for a morale tick. We got one more set to go. And there it is. Actually, two more sets. Actually lose a fort to the rebels, that would be bad. Here. There, the rest of you guys meet up here. And you can go over there to meet them. And oh, I can have up to 18 and I have 2. Okay. flame coming. It's coming. Lothian and Ayrshire. Sentiment plus 15 for 5 years. Okay, that might spot a revolt or it might not. Okay, we do need another general. He's pretty good. I mean, close. There's the last set of rebels. I think we're close. Yeah, like 4 more months. You go retake that. The rest of you guys come down here. Italy left the HRE. That's our 10-year warning. Okay, we gained the CB against the Golden Horde. Really don't want to attack these guys without Poland. Also don't want to wait any longer before attacking them. Poland. Oh, not possible to send gifts due to running a deficit while having loans. Okay. What you're saying is we just need to make positive income for a month. Well, let's mothball all of my forts. That will help. Can't reduce my military maintenance quite yet. Bastard. I need that money for something else. Permian separatists went to bother Moscovy. But they'll probably be back. All right. Sure, if it's the only one we can do, let's do it. All right, we're not at a deficit. Can I give you a gift now? Why not? Now I can. Okay. So how much are you in debt? All right. There we go. Okay, let's do it. Bring my army maintenance back up. And actually, oh, you're allied with Moscovy now. Crap. I should have attacked you. That would be much better. That would have been much better than attacking the Golden Horde. And all of their tons and tons of allies. We gotta wait for a couple of months for our morale to recover. Crap, because even if I take this land, I'm probably not going to be able to core it. In time. Well, maybe I'll be able to. All right, well, I'm going to end the episode here. So maybe we'll make it, maybe we not. We got 10 years. I don't know. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, have a terrific day.